I'm Neil Scolding. I'm the Professor of Clinical Neurosciences here, which means that I spend roughly half my time seeing patients and half my time in research in neurology. And our research interest, in particular in our group, is multiple sclerosis and the problems relating to that. And we've got a variety of research projects underway relating to multiple sclerosis. We're very much engaged in clinical trials looking at some of the new treatments, and one of the very encouraging things is that there have been a lot of new treatments over the last 10 years or more in multiple sclerosis, so that our ability to treat MS is really now very different to how it was when I first came to North Bristol some while ago. We see patients in the brain centre and the MS team there with the specialist nurses as well, and physiotherapists and other support provide a full service really for patients with MS across the region and even across the UK with some specialist referrals. And one of the reasons that people are being referred is to take part in various of the clinical trials. And then in addition to clinical trials of if you like, conventional drug products as they emerge from the different companies, one of the other main areas of research in multiple sclerosis is in the development of stem cell therapies. So just along the corridor here, we have our multiple sclerosis and stem cell laboratories, and we have a laboratory research program looking at stem cells and how they behave and what they might be able to do. And then literally just across the road from the laboratories is the brain centre, where we see patients as well. And one of the things that we've been able to do in Bristol, which has been a world first and continues to be world leading research, is in taking that laboratory research on stem cells and developing that that program into a clinical program of stem cell research. So we completed a small clinical trial where patients' own stem cells derived from the bone marrow were used, and that we completed 3, 4, 5 years ago now. And at present, that's allowed us to move on to a larger clinical trial looking at 80 patients, again using their own stem cells, 80 patients with long-standing multiple sclerosis, trying to explore this, what we think is a very important question, of whether stem cells can be valuable in multiple sclerosis. We very much believe they will be, and we believe that the research that we're doing will help to prove that and to bring about new treatments for this really very difficult disease.